call me Frank, he'll make it bang though.